Good morning, Medzina. This is your MHS Student Bulletin for Thursday, January 21st, 2010. I'm Alec Gilliland.
And I'm Katherine Jakin. Hey, Alec, where'd the Xbox go?
What Xbox?
You know, the one that Tech Club's raffling off.
Oh yeah, I remember that Xbox. I have no idea what happened to it.
Alec, it's right there. Put it back.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is. Alec, put the Xbox back.
Fine.
By the way, you can buy your tickets for $2 in the cafeteria.
In-school spice. The best Friday of January is this week. In-school spice will be Friday during your third period class. You need to purchase a ticket at lunch today for only $3 in order to attend. All proceeds will go to the Rio Scholarship. There are two different shows, so be sure to buy the right ticket. The first show includes the White Neighborhood, Senior Commons, Cafeteria Study Halls, Art, Foods, and Digital Graphics. The second show will be the Green Neighborhood, Phys Ed, and Choir. Be sure to buy the ticket based on where you are during third period. Once tickets are sold out, they are out. After-school spice shows are Saturday night at 7 p.m. and Sunday afternoon at 2. Tickets are $7 at the box office and at the door. Come enjoy the MHS Talent Show this weekend.
And Buzz Cafe. The Buzz Cafe is open on Tuesday and Thursday mornings from 7:15 to 9:30. Try a different cappuccino each day. We have French vanilla, Reese cup, Snickers, and pumpkin spice flavors. We also feature hot chocolate and all fruit slushies. It's time to start thinking about Valentine's Day. We'll have goodie bags, balloon bouquets, and cards for that special someone. Check it out. And from the Media Center, we have new books arrived at the Media Center. Thanks to the class of 2010, we are able to get over 75 new titles. Come and check out Freakonomics, Impulse, Ghost Girl, High Heat, Keeping You a Secret, Metro Survive, a graphic novel, and others. We also have over 20 new biographies to choose from too, including LeBron Shooting Stars, Moonwalk by Michael Jackson, as well as bios on Ted Kennedy, John Lennon, Michael Phelps, and others. Thanks again to the class of 2010 for help make the Media Center a better place.
Attention JSA. Today is our meeting in room 1114. The topic will be regarding Haiti. Estimates are that 200,000 people have died and 1.5 million are homeless. What can and what should the United States do in response? We will also be collecting information for Winter Congress in February. And attention all students looking for something fun to do. You are always welcome to join the Martial Arts Club. See Sensei Loomis in room 2011 for details.
And attention all students. This is a reminder that your IDs must clearly be displayed at all times around your neck during the school day. Consequences for second semester will be the same as first semester. The first offense is a warning, second offense, one ASD, the third offense is two ASDs. Incidences past the third offense will result in more serious consequences, such as a Saturday school detention or out-of-school suspensions. And attention college-bound seniors. Some important scholarship applications have finally arrived. For athletes, the Sal Carino Scholarship. For OSU prospective students, there is the Alumni Scholar Scholarship. The PDK Scholarship is for the prospective educators. Consult the scholarship box in the Green Guidance Office. Deadlines are soon, so do not delay. See Mrs. Hershey if you have any questions. Good luck.
Mr. Medzina applications are available at the Hub. If you know a senior boy who bleeds green and white, nominate him. Senior boys, please pick up an application and turn it in by January 22nd. No late applications will be accepted. See Mrs. Kaliakovo if you have any questions. Town and Country Driving School flyers are available at the Hub for information and registration details. Classes will begin on Monday, February 1st at 2:30 in room 1119. And attention all seniors. If you have a C-, have missed less than 10 days of school, and have no out-of-school suspensions, you do not have to take your senior exams.
And for today's birthdays, we have Kayla Perkins,
Clinton Schaefer,
Justin Thomas,
Catherine Wallover,
and Amanda Wendling.
And for today's lunch, cheesy dippers with meat or marinara sauce,
salad cup,
assorted fruit,
and milk.
Make it a Medzina Day, Medzina.